you know, and then Jules and I talked about it. That's, make some noise for Jules Buckley, come on. So then, yeah, I was like, hey, Jules, here's my arrangements. You know, 3 days before we're supposed to meet, and then he was like going through it. He's like, why would you write this? And then, you know, like, this is just not gonna work. So basically what I'm saying, no, he's actually the nicest guy ever. He just, you know, we worked on this. He helped me fix any errors I had, but yeah, I love working with the Metropole Orkest. They're incredible. I love working with Jules Buckley. It's been incredible. And yeah, I don't know. The only guy we haven't announced who's a guest is Rainier Boss, and he's going to play a solo on the next one. Rainier Boss or whatever you want. My name is Chris Cole. I really had a good time. Thank you. Also, this festival is really beautiful. Never heard about it before, but this is amazing, and I love it so much, and I'll always remember this. And it's insane bringing this production here. I can't thank you enough for having me and us and all this, you know. Do you want to say anything? I need to put this back on. I don't know. My brain's going at like 7,000 kilometers per hour over here. So.